Ruth here for another Blind Buy Wednesday. So, you get the gist by now, I think. So, let's see what's inside. There it is. Yay! Oh, isn't he cute? Look at that expression. Tigger! I think in the movie it was like T-I-double-G-R-R. Is how he spelled his name? Because I don't think he could spell. So, he's so cute. I think out of the Winnie the Pooh characters, I think Tigger and Piglet and Pooh are the three top ones that I like the best. So, another serious third Disney season. Gosh, hang on. Let's cross off our Tigger. Is common, by the way. Now, for our stuck on the bottom. Anyway, this is another Dopey. I think you already have it. I'm not going to open it. That's it. Back in. So, I think I'm going to just sell this. So, I bought it for £3, so I'll sell it for £3. And if any of you are interested, drop me a message on my email and I'll get back to you. I'll sell it anywhere, so that's fine. So, if anyone wants to buy Dopey, drop a message and I will get back to you ASAP. As soon as I can. It should be pretty soon since I don't really do very much. Anyway, let's see if I can open this thing. This is taking a while to get quick. So I'm not sure if this is the last of the season ones that I have at the moment. But let's see. And well, I already have a lot of these, so last time I got Ariel and baby Dory and Olaf and a Hank. So this time we've got a Woody and a Nemo. Very nice. So no doubles. So let's cross them off. So Woody is the smiling. So let's see if I can find Woody, right? Woody is smiling, so he's the original number 2. And we got a smiling Nemo, and his original number 1. So at least we got 2 new things today. That's nice. So let's open this. So here we have the palace, supposedly from, I guess, Aladdin. So let's turn it over and see what's on the other side. It is the Neverland, yes. I think so anyway, because it's got the skull up here and mermaid thing there. Yes, anyway, so we already have a couple of those. So I'll put this back in like that. And also, as you see, it's got 2 prongs here to stick your heads on. Right up there, I guess. It's not, sealed in, so I don't cut it, I guess. Now I can drop her. Okay. Okay, so we put Woody's head in, like so. And I'll put Nemo's whole body. It's not really a head, because like he's got fins. Okay, so there we go. Both are relatively happy. Just a little eyebrow action going there. But yeah. So that is what we got. Very cute Tigger. His tail. Those little tail doesn't have any stripes on it. I'm guessing it should have stripes though, should it? It's got like the segments where the stripes should be. Like black, there, black, black. So it's got the stripes where it should be, but I guess they might have not painted it on or whatever. Anyway, not too bothered. I can easily use a black pen and do it myself anyway. Anyway, yes, so that's it. And if anyone wants to buy this dopey Disney Tsum Tsum off me for £3, and let's just say £1 postage, so altogether £4, then by all means. Of course, it'll be slightly more than a pound if it's international, obviously. So within the UK, let's say £1. Europe, let's say £1.50. And everywhere else, just say £2. So that would just, you know, flat rate. Easy that way. Or I can obviously just put it on my eBay too, because there are other stuff on my eBay, things to sell that needs to be gone so I can have more money to buy more stuff. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Thanks for more. Over and out.